You just get like all that caffeine and yeah, ooh. First thing in the morning, it's a different taste than any other time of the day.
Introducing your champion. Particle colliders are R301s. They both split atoms, if you ask me.
I'm Jumpmaster. I'll need to do some cleansing after that.
Right, I've got nothing. Time to cause some mischief. Let's show these fools why their parents never loved them.
Ooh. That's disgusting. She's broke as shit. Here's a
$3.99. Charging my shields.
Don't go thinking I owe you anything.
Inside the next ring. Get ready for the match.
They're trying, they're coming again. Good shit, dude. Yo, I felt like that was like, that was a bait game right there. That was cool. I don't know where you are. Oh shit!
You can't escape death.
You think they're chasing? I'll come back. My internet is so fucked up right now. Let me turn this off too.
Care package being delivered.
Just because it's like the robotic type. See, there was a Wraith. Dude, I hope because it won't let me. Dude. Oh, fuck yeah, dude. Yeah, I did not. I just wanted to stay alive for because I know if I die, the res doesn't kick off, right? Oh, cool. As it should. What is in the... Oh, a hemlock? Hemlock!
Battery here.
How many do you have?
Shield battery here.
Oh, perfect.
Optics here. Close range.
Okay, it's not in the replicator, right?
They're dropping a replicator on us. If you care.
Shotgun shield battery here.
Dang. I'll take it. Just got to have a. I got a blue bag. Now I don't even hear like.
Enemy over there, just waiting to be stepped on. Any takers?
Okay, I hear that one now. Yeah. Wait, what's that? So that explains why Dr. Disrespect it says like, oh, I hear footsteps and it's mad far away. I know.
Optics here, close range.
We're all outside the ring. Can't kill if you're already dead.
Are those rampart shields that are above us?
Care package coming down.
I know, that's I'm on the same boat. Like I'll hear them or watch them, and they'll be like, "Oh yeah, people behind the counter on the second to last building." I'm like, "Huh?"
It's close. Any closer, I'd be behind them.
Thermite out.
I'm watching.
I'm cover for you, mates.
All right, we have a team landing too. So now there's a team here. Team here. Coming.
In the shadows.
There's a team right here dropping. There's like 1, 2, 3, 4. That team's gonna have to, they'll probably rotate around. Damn, I hate when I freaking... I'm gonna see something. See if they'll come up. I know, and games are different too, like single player or like good endings and good like co-op campaigns, or I feel like they just don't do that anymore. Alright, there's another team coming in. They might be actually rotating around the big rock. Nice, dude. Good, 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 good shots. Do you need any of that heavy? I have 2 heavies. I do have another evac. One, two, okay. This is becoming a small circle for 5 teams. Was that you heard it right? You heard someone using it?
Rings close. 30 seconds.
I thought I pinged it, unless somebody. Damn, man. I know, it's like the only ones that are present are the ones that they have. Man, this is gonna be a good ending. Running out of buildings too after. Alright, so there's a team in there.
Your mates got one there. Yep.
Oh shit. Oh my god. 14, dude. I have another evac tower, but I mean, there's no buildings. God damn. Holy sugar, dude. There's no way.
Let's defend here. Me and Sheila will lock it down.
There's probably a team. No, they can't be in there. Here?
Could be fresh blood over there.
10 seconds. Ring's close. We got this.
If I hear them, I'm gonna pop my ult. Okay, what the hell? There's still a team behind us.
Charging my shields. 45 seconds. Bring it by the dog. Move it or lose it.
Maybe that would buy some time. Nice.